Hello guys, welcome back to the Bazooka Only playthrough. So I think we are at par now. So let's go with the next mission is SimSim 3. This one's gonna be a bit annoying. I got a whole bunch of snipers. As usual, we want to start on the northeast side. So in my sniper playthrough, this one took 9 turns. Let's check out Bazooka for comparison. Not gonna help that it's nighttime. Okay, should I finish this guy off or should I focus on this guy's my question? No, I think we should get onto the road as quickly as possible. Wow, not a good start. Plus he got a blast shot off on me. Oh crap, I don't have healing. Finally, we got a shot in. Now, can we take this guy out? They only have 500 HP on the body. Which can't really hope for a lot of body shots with the bazooka. So far what it looks like is the splash damage seems to focus on the body and the legs. Why didn't anybody attack? Okay, never mind. So many enemies. The fact that I made it through turn 9 in my sniper playthrough just shows that maybe it's not as bad as it looks. We're definitely going to be extremely injured by the end. Alright, what do I want to do? Do I just want to continue like this itself? Let's just clean out the initial area before moving ahead. Oh, come on, finish him off! Shit, he dodged. One more hit. Son of a bitch. Come on, get him. We got his off arm. Must remember that these guys have their rifles clutched on the right hand. Alright, one down. Let's see if we can get this guy while we are here. Got him? Oh, got him. Alright. Maybe this is not gonna be so bad after all. Alright, why do you have such little movement? Oh, okay, 2 AP left. Innis has plenty of AP for some reason. At least one good thing about this is that because they have pierce armor, they are taking full damage from the bazooka hits when they do hit. Oh boy, more enemies. Just don't destroy any parts. Because even if the enemy managed to destroy what would normally be considered as a useless part, the right hand, that'll damage my accuracy massively. Shit, they're all going after Daryl! Come on, dodge! This is concentrated fire here. It's only turn 3. Okay, who can we get? Bunch of enemies here. Bunch of enemies coming from here as well. Hey, what happened to splash damage? Oh, he dodged, never mind. Oh, god damn it. I'm gonna try and bait out the southern units upwards. But given the fact that they are also long range units, I'm not sure if that's a great idea. Maybe I should just go to them and finish them off already. But I've got units on two sides. This guy's out of AP again. Yeah, let me see if I can bait one of those guys out. He was attacking Innis, wasn't he? Oh wait, why am I wasting time on him? He's lost his rifle arm. Whatever. Might as well finish him off. Okay, that was a pretty good turn. More enemies coming from south. Shit, everybody's going after Daryl? Thanks for dodging that. Can we get some enemy fire? Very nice. That's gonna be our next victim. Cool, they're just lining themselves up. So let's just get them one by one. the ones who very favorably walk into our trap. I should keep track of when I've destroyed the rifle arm. In which case, they need to be deprioritized. Yep, like so. Thinking that one's lost his arm. Yep. Come on. Man, that is annoying. Shit, he's gonna retaliate? No. Fantastic. So turn 4. Still plenty of enemies remaining. Start making my way southwards just to get that extra room. Alright, so far so good. Let's just finish this guy off. And then start going southwards. Almost got his rifle arm. There'll be one less person attacking during enemy phase. I would greatly appreciate it if you just do me that favor. Shit! Oh, come on! Doesn't help that I'm spending so much AP in movement. Anyway, we caught him. But that 24 HP on the right hand still. Wait, what happened to you? Damn it. Okay, now I think we should be perfect with position to just take on all of the enemies. How many of them are remaining? Quite a bit of them is the answer. And we are gonna have to go through these bushes. Barks, so to speak. One thing I'm glad for is how well we're dodging. It saved a lot of anguish for me. Everybody was attacking Daryl at the beginning. Yes, yes, come closer! Okay, what's gonna be the strategy? So here's this guy. I want him to come like this somehow if possible. Otherwise, we'll just continue on this way and take them all out. Still quite a bit of enemies left. One at a time, though. Let's just move in a large group. Start engaging them, or not right now. We need to position ourselves still. Okay, let me just block this way here. Oh, fuck you! Left arm destroyed. Well, Rengis is out of commission. Had a pretty good run so far. Please miss. Faint 3, yeah, we got the best chance of missing. Awesome. Dahir is also one shot away from just completely getting paralyzed. Okay, let's just move Rengis back. He's pretty much useless now. Oh crap. I put him directly in Lewis' way. Idiot. Hopefully not. Let's find out. Well, she managed to hit nonetheless, so I guess we're fine. Oh, never mind. Yeah, he is in Lewis's way. Should get this guy. Perfect. Let's see if we can get him too. Although Lewis is probably out of AP. Oh, never mind, she's not linked to Lewis at all. Another good turn. Here's our next victim. Who is Daryl linked with? He's linked with both of these guys. So I think he's also linked with Rengis, but Rengis is useless. Let me see. Don't think it's gonna work if I move him over here. 40. Okay, 41%, so fine. One by one. Ah, only they won't dodge. Okay, Lex is right. Now they won't dodge. Maybe I should get Innes in on the action as well. She she still can attack that guy, okay. Uh-oh, what was accuracy? Never mind, we'll probably get this guy. Whatever the accuracy was, it was good enough. Ah, let's destroy it again. I'm just glad everybody has enough AP for a full round of attacks. Right, should be the last two enemies, right? And Lewis is fine. Maybe I can use Rengis as a meat shield. There's only one enemy remaining. Why not? Okay, let's just position everybody. 36%? Damn! Okay, might as well take a shot. What turn is it? Still going after Chafe. We are A-OK in terms of HP. So I think I will get the right up close to him to attack. Turn 10! Okay. So once again, it's taking us actually longer than the sniper playthrough. Even though it looks like we're doing plenty of damage. You missed a 72. Damn it, Lewis. Look at these guys attacking from range. Yeah. Okay, one extra turn. I guess it's not the end of the world. But yeah, kind of surprising. Anyway, I'll see you guys next time. What? Oh, right. I was like, why do I have to pay maintenance? Rengis. Because of Rengis. Anyway, next time, guys.